for a good final tribal council. Steph, Danny, waited a long time to see what's in here. We'll wait no longer. Here's what's at stake for the winner. 2006 Pontiac Torrent, one of the ones I think Cindy chose not to give away. Also at stake, title of sole survivor and a check for $1 million. Tonight, just to be clear, you want to see your name. These are votes for a winner. There are 7 votes. It takes 4 to win. I'll read the votes. First vote. Danny. Steph. One vote Danny, one vote Steph. Danny. Two votes Danny, one vote Steph. That's 3 votes, Danny, 1 vote, Steph. It takes 4 votes to win. The winner of Survivor Guatemala.